The Chief of Defence Staff, General Lucky Rabo, has condemned the attack on Nigeria's foremost military institution, the Nigerian Defence Academy. The CDS, who likened the incident to a situation of thieves invading a house, assured that the excesses of the bandits will soon be put to an end. He thereafter assured Nigerians not to lose confidence in the military. Now, his reaction is coming a day after President Muhammadu Buhari has said the attack on the NDA would spur the armed forces to make a decisive end to criminality in the country, rather than dampen their morale as intended by the bandits.
In Kaduna, it's yes, of course, been undertaken by bandits, but of course, it's more of an armed robber coming to your house. The infiltration didn't come by virtue of the normal banditry action, but these are things we're already looking at, and in due course, you get the details. But suffice to say that, of course, any form of insecurity is a cause for worry for anyone. And that's why for us, we'll be more determined that this madness must be brought to an end very speedily.